Hey guys, it's AJ. I'm doing a Q&A. I sent out my thing and I tagged somebody in it to pass it on. Said, hey guys, Q&A time, send some questions. And I tagged some people in it. And let's see how many people we could get to send questions. And I put in the comments, tag as many people as you want, see how many questions we get, pass it on. And I really hope that happens so we could get questions. And in the meantime, I'm just gonna screw around with some cards. There, now it worked with my other. Anyway, yeah, that's what we're doing. Is just doing some video, our Q&A video. Oops. I want to see if I could do the. No, I can't. Yeah, anyway. And that worked so great. I dropped my cards. Anyway, I wanted to see if I could do the whole deck throw thing where you throw the entire deck up. And it come back down. Okay, somebody started a live stream. Anyway, yeah, I wanted to see if I could do that entire deck throw where you like where you hold these two cards. And then you throw it and the entire deck goes up like this, but my cards are kind of bent, so they caught the air and kind of fluttered everywhere. Now let's get back to my thing. Come in. Go back to the picture so I know if I have anything going in. Okay, there you go. But yeah, I'm just gonna screw around with cards and stuff and see what we do. Yeah. Whoops. Wrong person. J-E-R-N. There we go. Now I got it to send correctly. Because I'm tagging, like, some of my family in it, so it'll... Because, like, I don't have very many friends on Facebook right this minute. Because I'm normally really never on Facebook. And I just tagged some people in it that I know would be on Facebook probably at this time. And do it. And yeah. Oh, yeah, I learned how to throw cards, too. I cut a banana in half the other day with one. You know, this Q&A just might be a flop. Tag my friend Caleb in it too. Here, let's make this like a two-in-one. This is a Q&A and a reaction video. Let's watch some of my older videos. I got somebody at home. If I do, I might not leave alone. Nah, nah, honey, I'm good. Let's watch my first video I ever posted. Oh my god, I look so dumb. Oh, hey, I remember that mic.
I have a camera outside, which is going to be my first person views, which is one of the things I'm going to do.
Ew.
And I'm going to try to take you, but it's outside. And, well, there's things I do. First person view, I skate. Play games. Some games I screw around on. Some games I'm serious, but I still will screw around on.
God.
I.
Hey, I have that hat right over there still. Oh no, wrong button. I have that hat right over there. It's my Vans hat that I normally wear, the black one.
As I progress, I will and can help them.
God.
There's gonna be things that I do. Here's a list of some of the things I do. I do skate videos. I do games. First person view videos. Stunts, but I won't take requests for those because people want me to do things that I can really mess myself up doing, which some people really wouldn't like. See, me and pain just deal with pain.
I remember that mic. I broke it by accident.
Which I can respect. And
my hair was straight. Jeez.
There's stunts. There's. I do play guitar. I will, when I get better.
Okay, I got a question. Let's do this. Okay, Caleb, be real with this, okay? Because I'm trying to actually like start up YouTubing and well back start back up with my YouTubing because I got into the hang of it and everything, and then I just screwed everything up. I'm trying to get back into it. Don't ask really stupid questions. I'm not even gonna say it on video. But seriously though, chill. Just tag and not tag, just send in good questions. Anyway, let's go back to YouTube.
Videos. I drum. I'll do videos after that.
God. I just
Sorry,
realized
my
how much I
birth name
hate
is
my
Andy
voice in a
or
video.
Andrew. My birth certificate is Andrew.
Who cares what my birth certificate is?
I have more equipment. There's certain things that I won't do. If you request them, I'll say sorry, I can't do that. There's things I will do if you request them. I'll be like, all right, I got this, I'll do it. I'm
I'd be
on it.
like, I got this, I do
Good
it.
to go. I'm on Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook,
I don't have Snapchat anymore.
Kick,
I don't have
and a
Kick
couple other
anymore.
things. I'm not on Twitter. I'm gonna get on there in a little bit though. Like, I'll get on there as I
God.
progress. Well, some of the things I won't do is like.
Okay, now let's see what else like let's see what other videos I have on here. All right, here's a video I haven't watched yet. And yes, it is on my channel. You guys are probably saying, shouldn't you have watched it by now? Yes. But I didn't. Because I have only a phone and I can't really edit my videos because I don't really have anything good to edit with. Because I really don't know what to edit with. But, oh God. This is one of my recent videos. It was only posted a month ago. And it's the series. It's two dummies. It's a new series, The Two Dummies. And it's two dummies go to the park with me and Brandon.
No, sit. No, sit. Say my intro. Say my intro.
Stutter.
This is your favorite boy, AJ, and this is my
Get back here, get back here. Hey guys, this is AJ. We ain't doing much, just two retards and one of my subscribers, if they're subscribed to me, I can't remember. Might know this. Two retards or two short dumb kids, just
Two
chilling at the
short
playground.
dumb kids.
Alright, anyway, today we're gonna be doing having this kid over here do stupid crap for just a little bit. If he'll stop bouncing around like a monkey. Hey, you won't run up this slide, no balls.
God.
No balls.
Here, let's watch a video I posted only 40 minutes ago. By the way, new video.
Hey guys, it's AJ.
On this new video, I played
I
piano, so.
have been away for so long. I'm sorry. I've tried to make so many videos, but some of them wouldn't upload, and some of them were just a bunch of flops. which
a bunch of flaps.
I wouldn't really post those because.
All right, now let's do a run on Facebook real quick. Let's get into my Oh, okay, whatever. Oh, I got in. Now I'm logged in on both phones. Anywho. Let's press back and go to my thing and try to find my post that I need. Okay, well, I guess I don't have it. So I'm going to post it. So let's plug this phone in now because it is going low on battery. Make sure it did it. Okay. Okay, got a question. My favorite skateboard manufacturer? This is a question from my brother, Will. My favorite skateboard manufacturer is actually, I got a skateboard for Christmas. It's Santa Cruz. I like Santa Cruz, and I like ATM. And then my favorite skating company, which isn't a question. Oh, somebody's typing. My friend put Walmart under it. Anyway, I like Santa Cruz. ATM. Yeah. But I also I like, and then my companies and stuff is like Vans. Shout out to Vans. I love Vans. And yeah, that's it. Santa Cruz is my favorite longboard, and my favorite trick board is ATM. Okay, now let's go back to Instagram. Q&A time. Send questions. Okay, there you go. Now I have one on. Then I have a question, or I have a Q&A picture on here. Okay, get off. I have a Q&A thing on here, on Instagram and on Facebook. So yeah, and if you guys want to know my, what's this thing, in my Instagram, it is, let me get on so I could edit profile. There's that blue thing right there. Come on, focus. Focus. Anyway, it's lowercase Andrew Jernigan, no space. It's lowercase A-N-D-R-E-W, J-E-R-N-I-G-A-N, with no space, underscore, lowercase on, O-N, underscore U, the letter U, no space, tube. So Andrew Jernigan, underscore on, underscore YouTube. And then the picture would be the flaming treble clef. Yeah, back to the question, the skateboard manufacturers, it is Santa Cruz, and for anybody, I would, for if you want to start longboarding, I would strongly advise a Santa Cruz board, but they're expensive boards. Like, they are top-notch boards. Or Sector 9, I like Sector 9, too. But yeah. I like Sector 9, and I like Santa Cruz, and I like ATM. Anyway. This phone is a piece of crap. Okay, let's go to Facebook, see if there's anything.